Justin Bieber has been begging his fans that his song Yummy, which by the way is so awful.
I somehow still have not yet heard Yummy.
It's so bad.
It worked on me. I had to go see it last night. Had to go see it. Okay. Went to the theater.
Yummy?
Paid $8. Watched Yummy.
Sorry?
Wait, what? What? What are you talking about?
You want something else.
Wait, what are we talking about?
Justin Bieber.
You're talking about music video?
Yeah.
Oh,
what's
no,
Yummy?
It's not, nah, 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 nah.
Wait, what did you watch?
Warren. Warren 2020.
It's awful, and it's not gone number one, and so he's upset that the song hasn't gone number one. So he's been begging his fans. He's posted like 1,000 times on Instagram, but this was the best one on Spotify. He says, create a playlist with Yummy on repeat and stream it. Don't mute it. Play it at low volume. Let it play while you sleep. If you are not from the U.S., you can download a VPN app.
Oh, my God.
Set the VPN to U.S. and then create a Spotify
account.
That's
a lot of detail.
So he's gaming the system. So
can you imagine Justin Bieber posting that? That's so
This is his official Instagram.
This is official Instagram. And he, I think it's tried to have been justified that it was a fan account that made this post and he just like retweeted it or reposted it, but it doesn't matter.
Well, who cares?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. So YouTuber Danny Gonzalez made a wonderful video either yesterday or the day before. Detailing this entire thing. So it's not just these cringy ass, like, gaming the system posts that Justin's doing. Also on his YouTube channel, on Justin's YouTube channel.
Oh, for real?
He's uploaded no fewer than like 10 versions of the song
to get more views.
To get more views. There's the official music video. There's the lyric music video.
Everyone does that. He's so
then
desperate.
There's the food fight music video. Then there's the reaction video. Then there's a Lele Pons.
He's been collabing with all these YouTubers.
There's a David Dobrik. Yeah.
You guys didn't see my Bieber video?
There's an Eric Hofstadt Bieber video. yummy with.
Oh yeah, you ate his asshole out. Right?
I did.
Yeah. That was awesome.
I can't believe YouTube allowed that.
I know.
You could really break the rules when you're famous. Just ask Kevin Spacey. Kevin Spacey probably wanted to collab with him.
So let's see.
The animated. Yeah. So there's like, it's like Lil Nas X, but like way worse.
So wait, an animated count?
Not that Lil Nas X
the views were
bad,
shit,
but, like,
bro. Justin Bieber could pull 380,000. What a fucking band.
For the record, this song and music video suck.
I still haven't watched it.
I wish I could play it for you guys.
Haven't even heard
it. Can I, Dan, play it for them? And then just, yeah, that's so boring.
The lyrics are literally... She got that yummy, 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 yum, yum, yum. And the music video is him eating desserts while they're rotating people at a table that he's on. Like, people rotate out. But this old man stays next to him.
Yummy, 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 yum. I guess it's about eating vagina.
I get that.
I mean, what else?
He
doesn't like dessert that much.
He's maybe eating boobies.
Eating ass.
He's eating ass.
You got that yummy, comes out, yummy.
Like, nah, it's about assholes.
Dude, that's the best way to describe eating ass. Eli, you know you got that yummy, yummy, yum, yum.
I guess if an asshole's yummy, you gotta write a song about it.
Yeah. Well, he just got married, so apparently that girl's got a fucking nice
I keep
asshole.
Forgetting he's married.
Oh my God.
Probably because he's writing shit like yummy, yum.
That's the song you pick?
I would think that after marriage and 3 years of going off the grid, he would come back with a little refinement and maturity.
Maybe it's the
like
first
the
time
Jonas
he's ever
Brothers, how they kind of like grew up with their music, right? No.
Yummy, yummy. Not.
Yummy, yummy.
I'm begging everybody to stream it. I was like, damn. I expected an evolution.
Michael Douglas should sit this kid down and be like, now listen.
Oh.
You do that too much. Oh, you're going to get jaw cancer.
What happened? Wait, what?
Michael Douglas blamed his throat cancer
on eating
pussy.
Yeah.
He was like,
Oh, I guess that can happen.
Yeah.
You get HPV in your throat.
That's pretty much what he said. But then everybody was like, nah, that's kind of crazy, man. You can't blame your ex-wife's vagina.
Well, he was probably eating strange vagina if he got.
Yeah, that's true. I guess people made the leap and turns out he was really just. Running around town like
eating ass,
just mouth open.
That's how you do it.
Dental dams, man. Got to look into those.
So that's that.
Wait, what are those?
I've actually never.
I haven't
like,
heard
seen
of those
use
since
them.
Fucking health class in high school.
Exactly, exactly. I feel like they're in theory they exist, but no one actually uses them
what
practically.
What do they do?
I think it's like Saran wrap.
Let me look.
Like high tech.
Why is it called a
condom
dental
for your
dam?
Tongue?
it's to prevent.
Well,
what we just
why
discussed.
Don't you just put a condom on?
On your tongue?
It's not good enough.
I don't think that's good enough.
Nah, dude, trust me. Don't do that.
Oh, my God. Look at this photo. What? That can't be real. That's what it is?
Wow. Oh, I literally have never seen that
What's
before.
The point
I
of just, like, that? Why are you even participating?
Oh, what the fuck horrifying. Is going on
these
here?
These are horrifying.
I'm not putting my dick in that.
Oh, my God.
Hang on a second. That's for eating
here.
The pussy?
Here's another dental.
What the fuck?
That is nightmare fuel. God damn.
Bro, this is the best thing of all time.
Click on that woman's face with the fucking clown face thing. Oh, my God. It looks like a little trampoline.
That's what you see when you die, dude.
Love me, Charles.
No, this is for
dentistry. Yeah.
Well, unless your dentist is
yeah.
You know what he's doing when you're sleeping.